What's up, everybody? Welcome to... Thank you, Grandpa. Granny 3. Tried Granny 2. And, yeah, no, if I play Granny 2 and upload a video, I could get copyright strike from one of the songs. So. Don't mind me eating talkies while I play Granny. Granny 3 is one of those games that I played a lot. Wait, is there no extra locks? Let's do normal, because this game's not that hard.
This game's the easiest out of the three. Skip intro. It's the easiest, but it's also the worst.
This part absolutely sucks. Anything there? Nothing that I needed.
Alright then. Now I just wait here for Grandpa.
Once he comes to sleep, this would be perfect.
Not only because I'd have the shotgun, but also because there's a lot of ammo spawns in this game. So. I'm probably gonna pause it and come back to whenever. Oh, no, never mind. As soon as I said I was gonna do that, he's here. Is it loaded? One shot. I suck. Oh, no, no, no. Yeah. Heck off, Slendereen. I don't think I'll be able to get... Ooh, firewood. That's... Depending on the chimney pot... Depending on what the bird has, depends on if that's good or not. That might not be good. Chimney puzzle might not be worth doing. Sit down. I also like it. Whew. I also like the fact that the shotgun is better time for the coin. Yeah, I might need that. The shotgun time for when you shoot Granny or Grandpa is the exact same as the shotgun from the first game, which is cool. So. Maybe? There was an attempt made. Where are you, Granny? Green Grams. Oh, There's Granny. That's just sad. Alright. Oh, I guess as long as I'm out here, or super far distance away from Granny, she can't see me. Coming this way, Grim Dreams? No. Right next to me. Of course you had to be right next to me. Alright, Grim Dreams. Grandpa might be back. Yeah, he's back. Question is, where is he? I want to get both him and Granny together. So, I just drop that. Sorry. That makes no noise. Oh wow, shotgun noise is the exact same as well. Heck off, Sandrina. But where's Granny? There you are. But now where's Grandpa? Oh wait, you're actually gaining on me. Let me just like quickly lose you. Or let me just get outsmarted by the AI. Yeah, no way she's not actually gaining on me. Uh-oh. I was gonna super suck if Grandpa's right through here. Oh yeah, as I said, by losing... Oh, wait, no. Where is Grandpa? Oh, there you are. Sweet. Fuse that goes up here. What's in here? Generator cable. Yeah, that would be useful. Come down here and get the shotgun. Come over here. Let's see what's over here. Shells. Oh. Chill. What's that? Weapon key? That's pretty good. Yeah. Let's see. I should be both. Right about now. Probably not. Oh, just give me a second. I'm gonna do this real quick actually, set off Granny's bear trap, see if that doesn't make her mad so bad. So sad because I tripped her trap. She doesn't seem to be getting angry, so weird. Oh, there she is. So Grandpa's not but 2 seconds behind, so. Green, where are you going? Grandpa will be coming down pretty quick. Yeah, crap. That gets me every time. Nope, there's Grandpa. He's dead. I don't trust Granny. Yeah, I do trust Granny. Though I know you're never supposed to trust or ever trust AI. Brain this actually. Let's go here. Shotgun shells, shotgun shells. Sweet. Matches, that's fine, I guess. I do need to go down and get the cards real quick. Or I can just die. No big deal. Okay, so I gotta drop down there, planks right there, yeah, I got that. I get it. Of course, Grandpa's coming right out here. No way. Throws a little bot. I'm literally dead. I don't know how I survived that. Thought for sure I was dead on that one. Nowhere. None of your business, Graham. Come here, plank. Where's Grandpa, I'm not worried about. Granny. On the other hand. Graham, I'm worried about. Should I just do this? So let's not do that. Oh, I didn't think about the fact that he might be coming this way. Or the fact that he actually will be coming this way. The fact that I'm not seeing him coming this way. Oh. That's perfect. You know, because he might be going to sleeps. Alright. This could end up bad.
They hide and seek. Nope.
Where was he? Oh, he's down there. Coconut, coconut's not great, depending on what's in it. Hello, Granny. Let me just politely lose you. Sweet. Now that's over with. I think I shit myself. What's in here? Safe key, that's... Jeez. I'm not gonna sit here and say that's bad, but I'm also not gonna sit here and say it's good. Just over the fact that it could be both. Or it could be either, actually. Oh. Yeah, nah. Oops. Alright, Serena, leave me alone. What'd you draw? Hold up. Sweet. What'd you draw? Cranky pedal. Ooh. I'm testing it. I'm going. I'm breaking so many boundaries. I'm actually pretty scared right now. I hope Granny doesn't know where I'm going. I need shed key for that. Oh, wait, then where's the padlock? Go. Oh. And where padlock goes. Oh. Drop that there for now. And go down. Okay. Yep, no, I that's that's fine. I guess. Weapon key. Hey, Gramps. Get as close as I can to the edge. Headshot. What'd you get? 2 bullets. Nice. So, off to a great start. What? No. Sweet. Graham sounds mad that I took his shotgun. Green. So now I need to get the slingshot and a rock. No, not Dwayne the Rock. The disappointing rock. Is there no quick any of you want? Yep, there is. No? Yep. Hey, what's happening? It'd be so much safer to get 3. Two. One. Is there another one? third rock, please. What can I do with you then? Sucks. I'm not making it easy to you, man. Ain't no way. No how, no way. No way, no how. Patrick. Sweet. So we got SpongeBob, Squidward, and Patrick the Stone. Sweet. Now then. The ragdoll animations. What was that, accelerator? Ooh. Might be good for something. But right now, that's just not how that works. Cranky Shedky. Slingshot Key. What's the move? Oh. This is terrible. Can you run down, get the shed key, get the power cable? Ooh, skin. No cookies, no cookies. Alright. Ooh, cookies. Ooh, a dead man. Alright. Shed key. I'm gonna remove that because that's starting to get annoying. Bro. Yeah, you disappear, both of you. Run away from your problems. Electric switch. That? Wait. Yeah, no, don't. Hey, that's just not right. I don't think anyone's welcome here. Bad place to be living, if I do say so myself. I mean, the basement, underground basement, that's pretty cool. But, I mean, just having a car outside like that, that looks dirt, that looks rusty, probably doesn't even have an engine. Imagine a car not having an engine, dude. Like, get an engine. Come on, Gramps, where are you? Don't be lazy. See, hold up, I'm gonna get a drink of water. Headshot. Insta-kill. Gramp should be... Grandpa's just not gonna come? Like... I'm literally playing with his dead wife's body. That didn't sound right. Take that back. Where is Grandpa, my God? Is he just going to abandon his wife? I'm gonna let her die? You know what? Fine by me. Nope. Not fine by me no more. Whew. That actually kinda scared me. And when I say kinda, I mean really scared me. That done. Damn, meddling kids. Where is the granny, my guy? Is granny gonna come? I thought it was Granny for a second. Okay. Good. Get out of here, Granny. Let your husband deal with your body. Wait. No, you don't. Whew. Where are you? I gotta tell you, Vance. Hmm.
I'm dead.
Okay. Well, what is it, day four now? Alright, well, I think I'm just gonna see what the death scene's gonna be, because I've been going out for a little bit, and honestly, it's starting to get kinda done. Alright, sweet. Come on, guys. Alright. I didn't mean to get that close, but alright. Last day, of course. I think what made Granny 1 so good is that you had a chance for a 6th of the day. Never really got that chance in Granny 2 or Granny 3. Alright, well, let's see what the death scene is. Wait, where is the character? What the heck? I just got memed on. Well, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe, ring the bell for notifications to get notified when a new video comes out. And also, check out Granny 3. It's pretty fun. Peace.